was a young boy. I was living for the moment, the world was wide open. I had every choice, with so many choices, I just didn't know what to do now. All it says, forget it when you tell me I regret it. Let it be what it is, cause it's so easy to say. If I knew yesterday, wouldn't know today, where would I be tomorrow? Won't let my soul slide away, do whatever it takes, cause this time's only borrowed. I got one life, one life, one life, and I'm gonna live it. I got one life, one life, one life, and I'm gonna live it right. My daddy sat me down. He said, son, it's probably time to stop making some plans. I said, no, not right now. With so many choices, I just didn't know what to do now. All it says, forget it when they tell me I regret it. Let it be what it is, cause it's so easy to say. If I knew yesterday, so slide away and do whatever it takes, cause this time's only borrowed. I got one life, one life, one life, and I'm gonna live it. I got one life, one life. They say the more you think you know what's right, the less you do what you feel inside. So I won't pretend that I'm, no, I just follow my heart wherever it goes, and I may not always get it right. This time living, cause I only got this one life. One life. I got one life. Mm-hmm. Oh, if I knew yesterday,
my name is Jeffrey Chen.
Today,
my name is Jeffrey
I'll be
Chen.
Tomorrow, won't let my soul slide away and do whatever it takes, cause this time's only borrowed. I got one life, one life, one life, and I'm gonna live it. I got one life, one life, one life, and I'm gonna live it right. I'm an old man, or probably rocking in my chair, smiling to myself. I tell my baby girl, you only get one life, so make sure you live it right.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Congratulations on completing your HSC.
Congratulations.
We hope that you guys have a great night tonight. All the best in the future. Please stay in contact. We'll miss you.
Peace.
You ready?
Well, you finally got there. It's very good. I hope you had a bit of fun and good luck in the future.
Congratulations, boys. You made it. All the best for the future. I hope you do well. Cheers.
Goodbye and farewell, Year 12. It's been an awesome 6 years. 6 years?
Yeah.
Good. 6 years.
More maybe for some of them.
Good luck in the future. I'm sure you're all going to do very well. It's been fun.
Goodbye.
Good luck.
Well done, guys. Now the real test starts. You've finished at school and no one's there to help you along. All the best.
Hi, my cherubs. I just want to say good luck with everything in your future endeavours and your future careers. Please, I can't wait for all your emails and all your text messages tomorrow telling me how many of you got early entry SRS scheme. Good luck.
You were a great year to work with, year 12. Stay safe and happy, and looking forward to you coming back to visit. Bye.
Bye.
Goodbye, year 12.
Bye,
12. We're
going
to miss you. Best of luck with your exam results and don't forget to come and visit.
Goodbye, Year 12. We'll miss you.
Oh.
Alright, this is for my year 12 physics class. I love you all, and I know you guys are going to do me proud in the results. And I hope you have a good time at the performance. I love you, love you, love you. Alright? Bye.
Congratulations, year 12.
Enjoy this time off.
Take care and have fun.
Congratulations, year 12. You have all graduated. Now you can wear black socks or any colored socks you want. You're all allowed to.
Bye.
Well done, year 12. Thank you. See you later. Bye.
Congratulations, year 12. 13 years of schooling done and dusted. It has been an absolute privilege being your deputy principal and supporting you and working with you over the last 3 years. I wish you all the very best on any career path that you choose. I know that you'll be successful in anything that you do. And remember always where you've always come from, your Glenwood people. So all the very best and good luck. Bye.
Well, year 12, it's been a pleasure knowing you for the last 6 years. It's actually been not too bad being your other mum at school here. All the best. I'll see you soon.
Well done, guys. We're going to miss you so much, but we are ultra proud of you, and without doubt, you are the greatest year group to come through at Glenwood High.
Best ever. Bye.
Before you open up the dirty window, let the sun illuminate.